Ladies and gentlemen, we just experienced a slight tremor. There is no danger.